हरि ओम। सो इट्स अ वेरी ब्राइट सनी मॉर्निंग आफ्टर लॉन्ग टाइम द सन हैज़ कम आउट। वी हैव हैड लॉट्स ऑफ रेन्स एंड लॉट ऑफ ग्लूमी वेदर। द सन हैज़ अ लॉट ऑफ इम्पैक्ट ऑन आवर लाइफ्स। नॉट ओनली डज इट एनर्जाइज अस बट इट ऑल्सो साइकोलॉजिकली हेल्प्स अस टू लिव मच मोर एंथुजियास्टिकली। वेन द डे इज़ ब्राइट वी फील मच मोर पॉजिटिव, much more optimistic, much more we are raring to go. When it is gloomy weather, we feel lazy, lethargic, we don't want to do, we want to lie down in the bed, feel warm and cozy. In many countries where the sun doesn't come out for days together, people do feel more sad and they also have a tendency to get into depression much faster. Many people even expose themselves to strong lights just to feel the impact of the sun. In our culture, Gayatri Mantra is one of the most powerful ways to worship the sun. In the Gita, the Lord says, Jyotisham Raviram Shuman. Amongst the luminaries, I am the sun and the moon. So Surya Darshan is Ishwar Darshan. Surya Darshan is Krishna Darshan. And Surya Darshan is also Swatma Darshan. Because the sun is not just the symbol of the Supreme Lord out there. In the Upanishads it is said, Yo Asav Adityah, So Aham Asmi. That Supreme Aditya, the Supreme Creator, is my true self. So every morning, begin the day with Ishwar Darshan. So have a great day, have a bright day, and don't forget to smile.